a back door and a beauty thrown on the hop to J.R. Smith from LeBron James.
What about trying to win another championship? LeBron
inside! He was fouled! Cleveland, that's for you!
Woohoo! LeBron James throws the hammer down!
LeBron now has 18 points with another incredible move.
I don't know if Derrick Rose makes the Hall of Fame. Every former MVP that's eligible.
Are you kidding me?
See, that's a four-time MVP right there, making a statement. Wow.
Or again, has to try to stay in front of 23. Good luck. Whoa, top screen, and LeBron James rocked the building.
Oh, my goodness. LeBron James defying everything and throwing that hammer down.
LBJ. Bounced off to Dudley.
Are you serious? Where does he have the extra eyeballs?
I don't know.
Dunleavy for three more.
I didn't see that angle.
I didn't either.
Curry on Irving. Irving the drive. Back to James. Cavaliers lead and a foul.
What a play by Kyrie Irving and LeBron James. Dribble penetration to blow by. LeBron James taking two guys and finishing at the rim.
Get caught up, but Drew is very upset. James drives, scoop layup, pass to himself, and he throws it down. He went up in the air and had nowhere to go. Defensively in Chicago, anywhere together. Cavaliers off that miss.
Good defense there by the
no look inside to Williams, and he let it in, and he's fouled. Right, but this pass was crazy good.
Right, LeBron's pass was exquisite. Because he had Kyle Korver right there, pass the ball between the defender's legs.
Wall. The lead is three. Love, LeBron, and got it! Banks it in! Jaw-dropping Beal there. Three. Fade away out of bounds, Hughes in glass, and he ties it at 120. An unbelievable shot